everyone. In today's class, we will learn how to make a pinwheel, and we required a sketch pen you can take, or a pencil, scissor, scale, two origami. You can take any two colors different from each other. Let's just start with the red, the brighter one. First, we have to check whether this sheet is equal from all the sides or not. It's a proper square or not. So let's just see from one side, from 0 to here, and you can see it's 14 is coming here, so just mark a point on 14. And this side also, let's just measure it, and you can see it's complete 14. So we have to make it equal. We will cut it from here. Alright, you can see it should be equal from all the sides for a proper square. Now, as we have an equal size of square, let's just start making it. First, fold it in a triangle from a wide side. Form a proper triangle, press it with your fingers. One, open it. Another side. Press them with your fingers. Alright, when you open it, you will get this crease from all the four sides. Now again, let's take the scale and the pencil or a sketch pen you can take. From 0 to, on this crease only we have to mark this point, 0 to 5. 1, 0 to 5 here, 2, all the four sides, 0 to 5 and 0 to 5. Until these points, we will cut it. Once, right. Now the last step, what we have to do, take this one, this corner we have to meet here in the center point. So let's just meet this corner in the center point here, and fold it. One, rotate it. We have to do alternatively. This is white, this will be red. Bring it in the center and press it. 2, again this one, every alternative angle you have to bring in the center. Alright, the very last step, you can take a fevicol. I'm just taking this masking tape. Let's just paint them. Let's just take one more paper, another one. Cut a small circle. right, our pinwheel is ready. You can just paste a straw behind it or a small paper also for making a stick. Thank you everyone for watching it.